One large gathering at a lake in Cass County is getting a lot of attention.
We begin tonight with this video on Diamond Lake out of Cass County.
I do want to show you these pictures that have come out of a so-called sandbar party.
The video showed dozens of young adults packed in and dancing at the lake sandbar. The video went viral, racking up more than 9 million views and counting.
There's still a lot of questions still need to be answered. Why wasn't it ever broken up? I tried asking the Cass County Sheriff's Office that very question, and they declined to comment on camera.
We did make some announcements warning people and try not to get too close to each other, but you know, the young kids want the freedom and they want to have fun.
Another person editing the beach ball out and putting the coronavirus in, but one of the organizers shrugged off the criticism.
Well, people want to be free. People like their freedom. You know?
Will you feel in any way responsible, you think, if a lot of people do get sick from this?
You know, let's visit that if and when it happens, because, you know, there's a high probability that nobody's going
to
get sick.
The sheriff's office says that they will send any and all criminal charges to the Cass County prosecutor.
I'm a criminal.